Hey guys, welcome back to more Sonic Frontiers. I don't know why this isn't activating. Oh, now you want to activate. Whoa, where's Sonic? Whoa, there he goes! Finally, get to see this level. Ah! Tried to jump! Ah, I got to the stage all over again? Screw that. Okay, got two. Whoa, where'd I go? Thanks. Whoa! This is like a... Whoa! I didn't get to say what I was gonna say. I missed one, but that was awesome. A C? Eh, I'll take it. But yeah, that was the first time I got to see this level. I was shrice, missed it because there's so many like cyberspace levels. That was cool. But that going down part, it reminded me from what do you call it? From Adventure 1, when Sonic falls through the glass. That part. Take my love, Sage. Take it.
I had secured Dr. Eggman in cyberspace to protect him from the impending destruction. I had hoped to keep out external variables as well. You were not meant to come here.
Yeah, I figured that out. I understand now why you locked my friends in the cyber cages and fought me. I wasn't exactly going to leave the Titans alone either. It's too late for an I'm sorry from either of us. Better to focus on making things right.
Well said, Sonic. Did you hear that little laugh he did? That failed. probably back here.
That thing is huge. It looks important.
It didn't do anything.
Oh, God.
I think next is yellow. Then blue.
Nope, that wasn't it.
Whoa, who are you? Fire alarm again. Happened. Whoa. Ugh, I'm getting hot. Got our chaos emerald. That's two. Oh, hello. Whoa, I went from 36 to 50. There we go.
Now I'm faster.
Only 10 seconds left, sheesh. Okay, well I guess we're gonna call it a part. Remember guys, like, subscribe, press the notify, and I'll see you guys next time with more Sonic Frontiers. Bye!